Hi there, everyone. I am back on Catch It in Five. I hope you are doing well. I wanted to share a story with you about how I acquired my username Pink Rose. You may have heard of it in my previous videos. Well, it wasn't anything I made up, it wasn't anything I saw or that anyone gave me. It was by divine inspiration. I was in a bad relationship. Period. And I knew I needed to get out. We were living together. I was going to church. He wasn't. And I finally made a decision that I was going to do what was right. And in doing so, it was very painful. I felt that I wasn't going to make it by myself. I was thinking about all kinds of things. And I really thought that God had found a new way to kill me, which was drowning in my tears, because that was exactly what I was doing at that moment. And all of a sudden, I heard his voice so clearly, and I felt the presence of the Holy Spirit. And he began to speak to me, and it brought so much joy in my heart and spirit that I was able to move on from that moment. And I want to share that poem with you. Again, I called it Drowning in My Tears. Later years, I called it No More Tears. This was back in 1993. So here we go. I'll read it to you. Drowning in my tears, I cried out to my friend. He came and filled my heart with such side-cracking joy. Afterwards, he said, "You are a rose from the Garden of Eden, a pink rose with bright pink petals that still has the morning dew gleaming all over them. Your smell is sweet and savory. It makes the soul say, ah, and relaxes the body. Everything around you enjoys your presence because of your heavenly air." And again, I tell you, I was able to pick myself up, dust myself off, and keep it moving. So if you're in a situation and you know it's not good for you, you know it's toxic, and you know you need to get out, pray and ask God to send you a word of confirmation, a word that heals as you go through the transition. And I guarantee you, if you get that from him, it will strengthen you and you are able to do what he needs for you to do. Okay? Thank you so much for joining me, and I can't wait to see you again on Catch It in Five.